What is up, everyone? It's been a minute. We're going to pick up. Wait, do they have the keys? They have the keys, the service department, right?
Obviously, I didn't need the truck.
Okay, the boys are going to shuttle driver. The shuttle driver's here. Service department has. But it's been a while. I haven't really been on my YouTube grind. Matt's making fun of me because he's been posting every single day. So he's really consistent. I'll give him that. But today we're just going to have a little chill day and vlog it out. And I'll bring you guys with me. Peace.
Hello.
Okay, I'm back, guys. We just finished up at the dealership. And now we're at the gym.
Sabina's a little sad because I'm spending a little bit more time talking with Dominic than her.
Yeah,
but
he
I still love her because she's my favorite.
No, he like basically comes over to my house to just hang out with this guy.
We're trying to think of ways to be rich.
Like Dominic,
we're trying to make money so we can spoil the shorty.
Like Dominic is literally the Joey.
I'm trying to be in Miami by next year. Yeah.
Like Dominic is literally the Joey.
Sabina's trying to be in her room on TikTok.
Like Dominic's the Joey to the Monica and Chandler. Where's my sandwich? Are you ready for back and bye?
Yeah, we're ready to get this crazy back workout.
Went to the hospital yesterday, but I'm back at it.
Yeah, we went to the hospital yesterday, Dominic, but
if you go to the hospital yesterday, it doesn't mean you can't go to the gym today. Right?
If you don't go to the hospital after push day, then you're doing it all wrong.
Cut that shit up, Quay. This ain't the vibe that I need. Thought to be G5-free. I be spinning racks on these jeans. I'm too real, fuck as y'all mean. I ain't had to say no dreams. I said what it was, you didn't believe me. You be the cake and I be the cream. Then I look up and then she was leaving. I'm on the way, can I be late? Speeding through traffic like I'm in a race. I wanted it now, she want me to wait. I'm one of a kind, so you gotta taste it. Granddad died, knew I would make it. I'm a real one, you can't fake it.
Okay, so I just finished back and by. Hit some PRs. And now I'm just hitting Stairmaster for 20 minutes, and then I'm going up on levels. So I started at 1 for like 2 minutes, and then 3 for 4 minutes, and then I make my way up until I'm done my 20 minutes. So I'll see you guys at Costco.
So crazy, bro.
Yeah, buddy, lightweight. Now we're going to Costco. Matt, close the window, please. Literally, freaking so cool.
AK-40 to your lip bar. Let the chopper bang on you like a blood or a crip bar. Flip bar. So much bread, I'm a gymnast. Made so much money off of dummies. Off of dummies.
Our protein, our greens. Healthy snack, only 70 calories. So good, $6. We have some nice cheese for breakfast. 6 grams of protein, that's not bad. I feel like we have too much bread. We got 3 packages.
You can never have too much bread.
We can freeze some, so it'll last longer. Milk and Cheetos.
Why do you drink milk?
That's like $150 at Costco. So yeah.
Why do you have milk?
What do you mean? It's so good for you. Ooh, orange chicken. I'm on my way to Laurier for St. Patrick's Day. It's pretty rainy out, as you can tell, but me and Olivia decided to go to the gym, hit a quick shoulder pump before we start the send. We did 10 minutes on Stairmaster at the end. Literally, we were sweating. And then we came back home, started getting ready, and here it is.
Went face to face with all our fears. Learned our lessons through the tears. Made memories we knew would never fade. Dated a girl that I hate for the attention. She only made it 2 days. What a connection. It's like you'd do anything for my affection. You're going all about it in the worst way. He said one day.
Waiting for love. Waiting for love. You and your mom and your sister.
my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said, one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me,
that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Tonight's the night.
Hey!
Let's live it up.
Let's live it up.
I got my money.
Hey!
Spin it up,
let's spin it up.
Go out and smash,
smash it.
Like oh my god,
like oh my god.
Jump out that sofa,
come on.
Let's get off. Fill up my cup,
drink.
Mazel tov. Look at her dancing,
move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town,
paint the town.
We'll shut it down,
shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. And do it, and do it. Let's live it up and do it, and do it.
Happy, go to the gym.